Did you know there's been over 1 million registrations in NASA's virtual guest program since May 2020? From your neighbor to the crew of 5 astronauts, you might be surprised who is a NASA virtual guest.
Do you have Mars 2020?
I do.
Do you have James Webb?
Sure do. Do you have Crew 5?
Well, I've got it here, and you guys have it here, but I missed it here.
We conducted over 200 science experiments and technology demonstrations on our mission. We love being part of Expedition 68. We even remembered a virtual guest passport for Einstein, our freefall indicator, but we forgot to register. I missed the stamp.
Even if you're doing existing research, never miss a stamp from NASA's virtual guest program. Whether you're en route to the International Space Station or located anywhere around the globe, register at nasa.gov/virtual guests to receive updates on missions and milestones. As a virtual guest, you will receive curated resources and a stamp for your passport following a successful launch.
Remember, you only get the updates and stamp if you register.
I joined. I won't miss it next time.